Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's showtime.
And here he is, ladies and gentlemen, the star of our show, direct from the bar, Dean Martin.
All righty, aficionados, we are back here at Mike Stogie's. And I'm feeling better. I got my flavors back. My palate seems to be going a little better. I'm still a little congested, but it's been a long, 8 days of being sick. I tell you, I've had enough. But anyways, feeling better. So today I'm gonna do a cigar that a lot of people have been doing lately, at least the cigar blogs I follow. So I figure I'm gonna follow in suit. It's a cigar I was gifted by Mike Furry, aka Night Rit on Twitter. And I'm leaning in here. We're gonna do the Rocky Patel, the Mulligan, and it's not gonna zoom in because I'm sitting in the shade right now, and there's not enough light, but you know what might work? Let me get my fat ass off the chair for a minute and try something here. There we go. So the Rocky Patel Mulligan, and now I'm gonna get my fat ass back in the chair. Private Reserve, they're calling it. This is a Holtz exclusive. I'll give you a little information I got. Apparently it's coming in 5 sizes. This is called the Fat Shot. It's a 6x60. Let's see what I can find for you about information on, if I can find anything on here. No. There's actually no information on it. I'm not sure why. I'll check into it in a little while and see if I can find out for you what's up price wise. I thought someone said, yeah, it's a $3 stick. So it's a cheap stick. But there's really no no information on it. Wow. Well, anyways, I'll go back to some other sites, see if I can find any information for you, because I'm not seeing anything even on Holtz to tell you exclusively what's in this. Oh, it's got alright. It says here it's described as having an oily Habano wrapper, medium body, toasty and cedary. That's pretty much all we're gonna get, folks. So that's it. I don't know what else to tell you. But anyways, construction wise, it's packed nicely. I'm a fan of the 6x60, so you know, this, like I said, this is a first impression. So Mike only sent me one, but I'll let you know. I'll tell you, the cap is pretty. It's got some big ass bumps in there, man. And like there's some big vein in there or something. I'm not sure, but we'll check it out, see what we get. Let's see what we get off the wrapper. I'm getting some a spicy note off the wrapper. And on the foot, just a really strong tobacco note. We're gonna V-cut it with my guillotine cut it with my Zycar Cohiba cutter. V-cut. I'm normally using the V-cut, but I haven't been using it lately because I've been doing some quick reviews on the iPhone, being sick and all, but cold draw is perfect. Really nice. A little snug, but really nice. Picking up just a really tobacco note. Yeah, just a little sweet tobacco note. So let's fire it up, see what we get. This is exciting watching me lighten this, ain't it? Mm-hmm. All right. Toast it up. Right away. Really just picking up just a tobacco note. Really nothing major right off the tip. So that's pretty much it. Well, what I'll do is I'll do it like I always do for you guys. We'll do halfway. We'll come back. We'll tell you what we get on our first impressions of the Rocky Patel Mulligans, a Holtz exclusive. And I hope you stick around. So I'll see you shortly. Alrighty, everybody. We are back here with our... You can't see it. Why am I showing you? You can't see the goddamn thing. We're back here with our Rocky Patel Mulligan, Private Reserve, Holtz exclusive, and I got some information for you. And I'm going to admit it right now that I'm a stupid ass because I didn't go to Holtz, and I should have went to Holtz to get you the information early. But anyways, I'm just a tard. So anyways, strength they say is medium, wrappers an Ecuadorian Habano, binders Dominican, fillers Dominican Nicaraguan. And this particular size, the 6x60, is 55 a box, a bundle. They come in bundles of 20, so a little over $3. And you're probably seeing some shadow right now because I'm in the sun. The camera's in the shade because the sun's starting to take over the back of my house. So I'm not going to move everything. It is what it is. I'm in my comfy chair, as you can see, and I'm not moving. So anyways... Like I said, we're midway. So basically, let's see. The draw is good. It's mostly a very woody and leather cigar with a tobacco taste. Nothing dramatic, nothing, you know, wowing or anything like that. But ash holds on really nice. Burn's been pretty good. I retouched up once, but man, it's been great. Holds on about 1.5 inches, so it's really good. You know, for $3 and what, a little over $3 stick, $3.10, $3.15, somewhere around there. Nice. I mean, it's good. It's good for inexpensive smoke, you know, mowing the lawn, chasing, you know, your kids around or throwing the ball back, or, you know what would be perfect for? Be perfect on a golf course, you know, golfing with your buddies and, forget about it, relight it. You know, if you don't smoke at all, you're not going to feel bad because you didn't finish a $3 stick. And it's a stick you're going to enjoy. Here comes those damn planes. I feel like Mike on Stogie Review with his fucking clock. Every time I do a review, fucking plane, man. I'm going to let him go by. You ain't going to hear me. Son of a bitch. Anyway... So that's pretty much what I'm getting. So, you know, it's an okay stick for $3. It's definitely worth it. I wouldn't mind having them around. Maybe a five pack. You know, I wouldn't even at $55. I'm not gonna buy a whole bundle because it's not something that I think I'd smoke the whole bundle right away and having it sit around. I don't know, but I'd pick up a fiver of these, no doubt. But that's where we're at midway. We're gonna continue down, get to the final half. I'll come back, and by then the sun should encompass all of my camcorder, and I shouldn't have this shadow I can see on my face. So, but again, you're really not missing much by not looking at me. So, all of that, we'll be back at the end, and stick around. Alrighty, aficionados, we are back here in the final half of our Rocky Patel Mulligan, Holtz exclusive. Very simple smoke, not complex. What do you expect for a little over $3 stick? Woody notes, leather, that tobacco note. I did get a little tiny bit of spiciness every now and then through the retrohale, but nothing dramatic. Burn was consistent. Draw was the same. It was a little snug, but it was manageable. Ash held on good. It's very dark, really dark, rich ash. But other than that, I mean, like I said, for a little over $3 stick, you can't beat it if you're on the golf course or mowing the lawn or something like that. And I'd say definitely go out. If you can get it in a five-pack, I didn't check that on Holtz, but if you can get it in a five-pack, definitely buy the five-pack. I mean, again, $55 for the big boy for 20 is cheap still, but you know, I wouldn't buy a whole bundle. I just don't think it has enough flavors for me to want to smoke 20 of them. But a five packer to have, you know, if you're going out golfing or something, it'd definitely be worth it. So I want to thank Mikey again for sending this to me. I hope the first impression was a decent impression, but go out, give the Rocky Patel Mulligans a try. Again, remember, you can only get it at Holt's, so you got to go over there. And till next time, enjoy your smokes.